and it won't be over until I get my revenge.
Hey, Benson, what's with the fancy spread?
Mr. Maylard said he needed to give an announcement this morning. You know, you could all learn a thing or two about boss appreciation. Mr. Maylard, how nice of you to visit us today.
No time for bootlicking, Benson. Take a seat.
As you are all aware, park attendance has been declining for years.
With no visitors, I'm basically just paying you boys to babysit Pops at this point.
And they're doing a bang-up job.
With that in mind, I've decided to shut down the park.
Come on, man.
What? No visitors? Well, what about, that guy?
Wait, not yet.
One ugly guy plotting revenge on my son for the last 4 years isn't enough to keep the park open. You guys all had a good run, but I'm afraid you're all fired. Now, if you'll excuse me, I gotta go rig a yacht race.
Wait! Mr. Maylard! Mr. Maylard!
Benson, get a hold of yourself.
Please, just give us one more shot. That's all I've got.
Oh, jeez. Look. It'll take a week for the paperwork to go through, but if you can get attendance up, I might reconsider. But I'm talking about real park visitors, not a bunch of weirdos hiding out in the bushes.
Thank you, Mr. Maylard. Thank you so much.
1 week, Benson.
Thank you, Mr. Maylard.
Not yet.
Maylard sent us this turnstile to keep tabs on our attendance. Now, ideas for bringing in more visitors. Anyone?
Paddle boats.
Mordecai, do you have something you'd like to share?
Oh, I was just thinking that paddle boats are kind of lame, so maybe we could...
Whoa, let me stop you right there, because I see where you're going, and I like it!
Paddle boats!
Like bumper cars, but on the high seas!
Slap some old tires on the sides, give people lances for jousting?
I don't think that's a good idea.
Hold on, Skips. Now... obviously, battle boats is a terrible idea. We all agree on that. But we've got just 1 week to save the park. So, no idea, besides battle boats, is too stupid. Now, come on. Let's get some visitors to the park.